I actually started in adult medicine, but I kept being drawn back to the pediatric patients because they were always so, you know, positive and resilient and just a fun group of patients. The great thing about endocrinology and kind of why I'm in endocrinology is that people who come to our clinic really have a problem, and we usually have an answer to that problem. Whether it's a hormone that's excessive or a hormone that's deficient, we can usually take somebody who is not feeling well or is not happy with how they're doing and really make them feel so much better. And I think that's what's so exciting about endocrinology and why it's so great to come to work, because I can make a difference. I think the best thing is really taking that patient who maybe they just got diagnosed with type 1 diabetes and they think their life is terrible and they feel terrible, and taking that patient and working with them and sitting down and finding a way to treat their disease and get them back into doing everything they want to, whether it's school or sports or music. That's the best part. I chose the Children's Hospital here in Iowa because it really is this perfect marriage of a world-class health facility in a wonderful place to live. I really like how everybody is so friendly here, and I think everybody who works here at the hospital really cares about their job, and you can see it in how they interact with people every day.